Last week, he tried to commit suicide.
Why?
He was in despair.
About what?
Nothing.
How do you know it was nothing?
He has plenty of money. The guard's gonna pick him up.
What does it matter if he gets what he's after?
You better get off the street now. The guard's gonna get him. They went by 5 minutes ago.
What do you want?
Another brandy?
You'll be drunk.
So?
Can stay all night. I'm sleepy now. I never get into bed before 3 o'clock. Should have killed himself last week. You should have killed yourself last week.
A little more.
Drunk now.
He's drunk every night.
What did he want to kill himself for?
How should I know?
How did he do it?
He hung himself with a rope.
Who cut him down?
His niece.
Why did they do it?
Fear for his soul.
How much money's he got?
He's got plenty.
I wish he would go home. Never get into bed before 3 o'clock. What kind of hour is that to go to bed?
He stays up because he likes it.
He's lonely. I'm not lonely. I have a wife waiting in bed for me.
He had a wife once too.
A wife would be no good to him now.
You can't tell. He might be better with a wife.
His niece looks after him. You said she cut him down.
I know.
I wouldn't want to be that old. An old man is a nasty thing.
Not always. This old man is clean. Look, even now, drunk, just look at him.
I don't want to look at him. I wish he would go home. He has no respect for those who work.
Another brandy?
Finished. No more tonight. Close. Now.
Another?
No. Finished!
Why didn't you let him stay and drink?
I want to go home to bed.
What is an hour?
More to me than to him.
An hour is the same.
You talk like an old man yourself. You can buy a bottle and drink it at home.
That's not the same.
No, it is not. I would be at home.
And you? You have no fear of going home before your usual hour?
Are you trying to insult me?
No, hombre. Only to make a joke.
No. I have confidence. I am all confidence.
You have youth, confidence, and a job. You have everything.
And what do you lack?
Everything. But work.
You have everything I have.
No. I have never had confidence. And I am not young.
Come on, stop talking nonsense and lock up.
I am of those who likes to stay late at the cafe. With all of those who do not want to go to bed. With all of those who need light for the night.
I want to go home and go to bed.
We are of two different kinds. It isn't just youth and confidence, although those tinges are very beautiful. Each night, I am reluctant to close up because someone may need the cafe.
Hombre, there are bars open all night long. Let the old man be lonely in one of them.
You do not understand. This is a clean and pleasant cafe. It is well lighted. The light is very good, and the bar is polished.
Good night.
Good night.
Cheers.
Nada.
Otro loco más.
A little cup. Light is very bright and pleasant. But the bar is not polished.
Want another?
No, thank you. They have insomnia too.